So this is the last time anyone will ever see these two paintings by themselves. Because in this special... they're about to become... they're about to join forces and become one painting. So all of these details from the two incredible paintings will become one. Freaking do this, yo. Let's freaking do this. Top. Then the background. And then, should be more room, no? Oh no. How am I supposed to fit the background? This was supposed to go on. Oh no, maybe it doesn't. Okay. Oh, it still works. It works. Okay. Oh boy. Jeepers criminy. Take the gloves off now. Close. Oh, I don't think it's gonna close. Why is it not? How cool that is, though, right? If I can make it work. It's bigger down here. Too thick with the paint. There's the problem. There's your problem, folks. Right there. Careful. All right, guys. Let's do it. And then I dropped the knife and just missed my foot. Nice. Nice job with the knife there, buddy. Yes, it is a nice job. It did miss my foot. Try this again. Really? Yeah, what? Over to help you fuck. There we go. ladies and gentlemen, citizens of Earth, I present to you the Seventh Veil. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you ladies and gentlemen, citizens of Earth, I present to you the Seventh Veil. Well, our painting has a single solitary flower, its only companion, a floating soul butterfly. If we go a little further back, we see there are two trees, and for the Bob Marley fans, we have three little birds. And then we have Four Mountains Majesty. And then there are five planets. Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn.
And there are six constellations, and not just six random constellations, but the six con... and not just random constellations, but the six constellations that are... and not just random constellations, but six constellations that are prevalent in the Northern Hemisphere in spring. And the coolest thing about this painting is... in the dark, the moon turns into... in the dark, that moon turns into a setting sun. Zooming, you piece of shit. Come on, zoom in, you dumbass piece of shit camera. Focus. Focus on the planet.